Matthew and I started Fix It Forward Ministry about 7 years ago. We're both car guys. We knew each other in high school. We've always had a love for cars and fixing cars.
I've always been a car-obsessed guy. I'm just a car enthusiast. And so I like to fix cars. And so then we thought, hey, there's a lot of people who need transportation. Transportation is what's holding them back. They can't afford to get their car fixed. So why don't we use our skills and our interests, our passion, to try and help others?
So we started out working with the YWCA. We went to the YWCA and said, hey, you know, if we came in and were able to help your clients with their vehicle problems, would that be beneficial to you? The answer we got back from the YWCA was absolutely. Transportation is the number one barrier that we haven't been able to solve. So transportation is key, and especially when we look at the Fargo-Moorhead area and in the winters it's 20 below and snowing, standing outside in the bus stop with a newborn is a really tough problem.
You know, when we started off, it's how do you get this information from people to find out what cars we want to work on? And so we started off by putting together some forms, email them out to people, give them paper copies. As we grew and grew, this got more and more difficult. We're working with 40 different organizations. They don't have the right documentation. We get all these requests that we have to manually download and read, try and figure out what's going on and enter in the computer. And it just really got overwhelming.
Well, these ones on the side.
As we grew, we had more volunteers, we were making a bigger impact that was not scalable and we knew it. So we explored D365, which was an amazing fit. We were able to customize it for what we needed, and it was very low cost because of the licensing for nonprofits. So Dynamics 365 really allowed us multi-site access to the data in a structured manner. So instead of having to ferret through OneNote to try and find the information we need, we now had entities that we could use. We had, you know, views and reports, so we could drill into the data, we could track the data. And through Power Automate, we're able to take those requests, and once we've completed the repairs on the vehicle, move it to the next state so that we can then get it back out in the community and donate that vehicle to someone in need.
When I watch somebody drive off in one of the cars that we give away, I feel a sense of satisfaction knowing that we were able to make an impact in their life, but we're also helping their family, helping them to be able to see their kids and be able to get that job and make a difference in their career. It's not just helping them, it's helping everybody around them.